pool hole. Let's show them what you can do. And of our top contenders, let's give it up for our next spotting group. We have Aaron. Thank you. Welcome back to Pit Road. We have Jillian and Justin. Give it up. Let's see him on his trick ski. Showing how it's done on those shoe skis. Let's give it up for
giving up. Is clear from the water. So I'm gonna send these lovely men and women out onto that water right now.
Thank you.
get these racers back up. Well, I think we're going to get ready to get the green started. Hey, wait a minute. We got somebody at Judd Johnson. He's always trying to get out in front. And we see him going out. But, yep, we got a green flag. Let's give it up to Swivel Stewart's team. We got 10. We have Carmen. Back out onto the track.
Well, and of course, we can't forget about Ski Canada's team. Most undermined team there is. Hard, some of the hardest workers in show skiing. It's where we
they're going to try and draft in here. So what we're going to see here is a whip in. And we're going to see him giving a helping hand on his line. Our show skiers start off and they race all the way across that track. We're going to get them to that start-finish line. State-of-the-art safety equipment out here on the track. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we see our racers coming in. We had our top contenders, but now we're going to see the rest of the pack coming in. Here in the Duck Cup Series, we not only get them wide, we get them tall. We stack them up on top of one another, bringing those racers in. We're coming into our final lap, lap 499. Start finish. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Aqueduct Final Pyramid. These guys are battling it out. They're coming in. Let's see if we're going to get that checkered flag. It's really bad.
And now it is time to introduce the winner of the Duck Cup Series.
We got that inboard. We got Jake and being driven by Brian.
All right, in our twin 150s, they're a married couple. We don't know why they don't fight so much. Scott and Julie Lindbergh.
And next, bringing it up in those twin 225s, we got Amy driven by Matt.
Aqueducts with triple 225, driving Mr. F and driving Scott and Cherry Ripple. And pulling up behind everybody else. We couldn't do it. He's our backbone. In the tugboat, we are riding Ryan and driving Tom.
That is 40 horsepower of pure adrenaline. Pleasure to introduce to you the 2014 Browns Lake Aqueducts. And we thank you.